What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T. Welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, today we have another patron request coming from our patron, Natasha, in which she has requested, let's see. This is Mass Hysteria, and the song is called Leon Fier de Dieu. And this is Hellfest 2016. Let's go ahead and check out this band, see what they're all about. Let's go.
Spectacle, le divertissement, le démocratie, liberté. Il y a des fils de pute qui viennent nous péter à la gueule en France.
French metal, I'm down for it.
On l'a dit 100 fois, plutôt le bruit et la vie que le silence et la mort. Faites du bruit. Je voudrais que vous levez tous les bras en l'air vers le
Put
ciel
your hands up.
Pour
Get
dire
ready,
pour
motherfuckers.
Ceux qui sont tombés au Bataclan, ceux qui sont tombés
I'm gonna
à Charlie,
take you to hell.
Ceux qui tombent aujourd'hui aux quatre coins du monde.
You're all gonna die.
Ça s'appelle l'enfer des dieux.
L'enfer des dieux. All right, let's see what you guys got. Okay. Yo, this isn't half bad. This is pretty good. I don't know what I was expecting with this, but it wasn't this.
Je cherche un soutien solaire et un cri de juge comme un sourire d'enfant. Tout amour pour de l'ordinaire. Aujourd'hui, on s'en sort grâce à ces instants de la fête. Si on perd des yeux.
Hey. Hard, heavy, these guys are rocking out.
Dans la seconde, si l'enfer des dieux,
Nice.
Le fanatisme est un suicide lent. La folie voit les choses en grand.
Oh, that was it? Oh. That was dope. That was nice.
Merci à vous. Merci à vous d'être vivant. Merci à vous de sortir de chez vous. D'éteindre votre putain de télé et votre putain d'écran d'ordinateur et votre putain de portable.
Wow, that was interesting. I don't think we featured too many French metal bands on the channel. I think the only other group was Gojira. I don't know, because I've heard they were a French metal band, but I haven't listened to too much of their music, and I don't even know if they're a French band. But this is very interesting, because I wasn't sure what to expect with this band. But, I mean, these guys, this song, however it's pronounced, I think I said it right the first time. I don't want to butcher it again. This was a banger. this is straight up dope. I was feeling this. It was hard, heavy, and it was easy to get into. Shoot. Guys, let me know what you thought about this song. Did you like it? Did you hate it? And you know, if you're a fan of this band, go ahead and request some more songs from them, because I'd be very interested to hear some more music from Mass Hysteria. I thought this was a very, very dope song. So once again, shout out to our patron, Natasha. Thank you for sponsoring this video and putting me on to another awesome band. I'll be checking out some more music from these guys, so make sure you guys leave those requests down below. I will see you in my next video. Like, share, and subscribe. Peace.